Hey guys, how's it going? My name is Neil, and welcome back to more BeamNG. And today we have a mod for the Javril truck. It's pretty much adds a bunch of different variants of the truck that have trailers and like sporty versions and off-road and all types of stuff. I mean, look how many there are. There's like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 times 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There's like 32 different variants. So yeah. Might take a second to get through. I'm not going to go through all of these because a lot of them are just the same, only a different variant. So this one is pretty much just the first one is just the regular truck, only it kind of changes the back side fender things. Makes them look a little bit like more classical, like covering the tire. It's kind of cool. But yeah, it's not that big of a difference, but there's some in here that are just completely changed the dynamic and aesthetic look of the truck. It's pretty cool. So yeah, that's the first one. That's a weird color for that one, but I don't know. The first one, and then the second one is just that same one, only it adds a trailer. So I don't think it's a very big trailer, so I don't know what I would... I could probably fit a small car on that. So if you push the handbrake, it pretty much pulls the gate up and down. So we need another car to put on this. Let's see what we got. Spawn new one. What should we make it? How about the Hirochi Sunburst, the Rally Edition? That sounds cool. Just some guy. He's probably going out racing this weekend. That's what this is for. Or it could be for like delivery missions in the future. I know the developers are gonna try to implement them somehow after races. Oh God. Okay, is this car too big? Oh shit. Hold on. No, it looks like it. Those stakes are what... Oh, God, there goes my fender. Shit. Okay, let's try that again. Very, 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 very slowly. Come on. You got this. Okay, never mind. This car's too big. Let's go with, like, the smallest car we got. I don't really want to put the pigeon on. I guess, fuck it. Let's just put the pigeon on there. It's the smallest. It'll make the most sense. So, apparently now our guy is a weirdo because he has a Reliant Robin, pretty much, is what this is. And there's actually people out there that like collect those things, like people collect action figures. There's people that collect like rocks. There's some people that collect a three-wheeled car that is the dumbest idea ever. I don't know, it's different, and I cannot seem to get anything on this. This is pissing me off. Okay, reset that. Gotta get this straight on with this thing. So I think my bumper is hitting it as it's going up because it's just too big of an incline for this little car. All right. Slowly, but not too slowly, so... God damn it. All right, let's try one more car, the second smallest car, which is this, so... The Covette. Let's see if that's too hard for this thing. If it is, then this trailer is completely useless. This looks promising. Oh, there we go. Okay, uh-oh. Damn it. I guess that's gonna have to do. Alright, put the gate back up and let's get on with this. That's not safe at all. If I take too big of a turn, it's gonna hit that. Oh, we're swerving. We're swerving. Oh, God. I think we can... Uh-oh. Oh, shit. Okay, well, there goes our car and our trailer. That did not take very long to crash. I crashed it almost immediately. What this game needs is like straps to hold down the car, because like the actual trailers were good, but like they will not stay on there to save their life. And I had like the brake on and everything. I don't know. It's pretty much a salvage title now. All right, let's see what's next on the list. Next we got... Okay, that's just a race version of that, pretty much. So... Oh, and it's rear-wheel drive. So this next one is probably one of my favorites in this group. It's just a super, like, street, fast, really classic-looking. Like, look at the taillights. It's also classic-looking, and it has a cover for the bed. And it's really fast, like, really fast. Like, we're already up to 150 almost. And that was, like, no time. So, yeah, this is, like, a street racing version. And, whoa, those are wobbly seats. Holy shit. Oh, we're dead. Oh! Jesus. We're still in a couple pieces, 100 pieces. Let's see if we can Still drive though. No. He needs to get a new speedometer because it goes a lot faster than 120. Let's see what it gets up to 60 in. All right. Ready? And go! Oh, shit. Okay, well, that's a bad spot to test this. Let's try it in front of these ramps. See if we can get to 60 before that jump. All right, here we go, and go! Oh, it's looking good. Yeah, we easily got to 60 before. We got to almost 80. Uh-oh. And back to zero. Ooh. Oh, we landed it, though. 10 points. Oh, it's crashing into that piece of shit over there. Whoa. I like the fire engine red we got going on here, though. Oh, wow. Why did I flip over? Uh-oh, the little screen thing is going into my windscreen. That's not good. That could cut my head off. All right, let's just respawn those. Uh-oh. Whoops, wrong one. Tab, okay. What do we got next? This is another good one. This is like the most off-road friendly version of this truck I've ever seen. It even has the little snorkel thing for if you're in water. So I don't really have any good maps for like off-roading right now, so because I've been having a pretty... Oh, shit. I went too fast into that. Anyway, I've been having a problem with maps loading recently. I don't know why. Probably just the game, I hope. But this is like the only map that I have that's really good right now. But this thing just goes through this mud section like it's nothing, pretty much. Like, it barely even broke a sweat. And I expect it to not break a sweat going through these rocks either. That over there might be a little bit of... Oh, shit. I broke something. Uh-oh. Ah, who cares? Does this thing have lights? Ooh, that's bright. Yeah, it has lights. So this would be good for like an off-road, like midnight ride map. I don't know. Okay, this might be a little difficult. You have to choose your path wisely when you're like going through huge rocks like this, or you are going to get stuck. I would like to see though, like if you do get stuck, that you could have like a car with a winch on it. That would be pretty cool, just to pull it out, kind of like that game. Oh God. Uh-oh, that dented it a little bit. Kind of like that game, what's that game called? It's on the tip of my tongue. You guys know which one I'm talking about. The off-road one. Spin tires, that's it. I got out of there pretty much unscathed. I broke my taillights, and I dented it a little bit. But this thing's pretty tough. It's like it got through all that and with barely even a scratch, I guess. But yeah, that's the off-road version. Whoa! Oh, okay. Don't hit a bad bump, though, or that'll happen. All right, so what do we got next? I think is the next one. Okay, that's just a kind of stripped down version of it and a rear wheel drive version of that same one. Actually, it has like a weird back. Let me see that. It has like, oh yeah, it's just stripped down. What is this, like a drift missile? What the hell? I don't know. This one's weird. It's like all over the place. I don't know what you would use this for, but I crashed it. Okay. What is next on the agenda? This is a dually. So this one's kind of cool. It has six wheels, and I'm guessing that means that it's more powerful, but this doesn't have a trailer on it, but it has the spot for one, as you can see right there. So this is just the version that you get if you want just the truck and not the trailer to go with it. Oh! Yeah, but this thing's big as hell. Like, look at it compared to that thing. It's like almost twice the size of that. I think the next one's the one that has the trailer with it. Yeah, it is. Cool. Okay. So now we can actually get a trailer that works worth a damn, hopefully. Alright, so let's try to get this on there. This should be a piece of cake, hopefully. Alright, lower that. Uh-oh. Why is it all wonky? Oh, fuck it. We're going for it. Oh, I hate those pegs right there. But this one actually has like a guardrail, so that's good. All right, put that parking brake on and put that up. Oh, that is a beautiful sight. Beautiful, beautiful sight. And now the right thing to do is to just go all the way over here to this this rocky section just to see what happens. These trailers, though, are like all over the place. It's like they're made of ice. Oh, no, 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 no. Don't fall off. Don't fall off. We gotta go through this. This is not going to be good. It's give it 10 seconds before it falls off. Oh, okay, the trailer fell off first. Okay, that was an epic failure on my part. I broke... Oh, my God, I already broke this. Okay, that just shows how good the off-road one is, because I broke the tire. I broke this whole truck within 5 seconds of going onto it. That's not good. All right, let's put that back. Yeah, let's put this back on here. We should actually go do something with it, I guess. Like, go off a huge ramp, at least. That was just terrible what happened, though. That was like shit. Why is it... what's it getting caught on? It's getting caught on something right there. Oh, well. It's working, so... Can't complain. Alright, put that right there. Beautiful. I'm getting good at this now. Alright, let's go drifting. Oh, wait, no, you can't because we don't have straps and it just falls off. Oh, well. I know what I want to do. There's a big-ass ramp over there that has my name on it. So we just got to be careful about this turn, and then we should be in the clear. So slow down, slow down. Don't fall off. Don't fall off. Oh, okay, here we go. Whew, this should be good. There's just going to be parts flying everywhere, though. Let's see if we can get there in one piece. Oh, this is the moment of truth. We're going to have to slow down for this. Here we go. Oh, God, it fell off. Oh, gee. slow it down. Oh, this... Okay, let's get a good angle of this. I got to see this from all the angles. What the hell? Or just this angle. I don't know. The camera was being weird. It won't let me move around. What the hell? Okay, there goes that car. It's pretty much crushed. This one's gonna... Oh, this is not gonna be a soft landing. Oh! I don't think those two extra tires helped much. Anywho, the trailer made it out pretty much perfect. Huh. You learn something new every day. Uh-oh. Shit. Okay, put that back up. Whoops. All right, get that back over here. And let's see what's next on the menu. So, what do we got? We have another off-road truck, but that pretty much just looks like the same off-road truck from the default off-road truck, so I'm going to kind of skip that. Oh, a crew cab. So this has a back seat. Look at that. That looks like an actual car that I've seen before. I forgot what these cars are modeled off of, but they clearly take inspiration from one truck. I think it's the Silverado. Jesus Christ, I cannot get 5 feet into this without smashing my without smashing the front of my car into some rock. So yeah, this doesn't really add that much, but it adds the back seat, which is kind of cool. I've been looking into how to kind of model these cars and like how to change it and add stuff, but it's kind of difficult, but hopefully I'll make a mod someday. I think the first one I'd make is the friggin' straps for the trailer. I don't know how that would work, but... Or maybe it could go all out and just make, like, a character model that you could walk around and, like, just make it... Finish the game for him and make it so you can, like, add the straps and stuff. Who am I kidding? That's never gonna happen. Anywho, okay, let's see what's next. Oh, Jesus, that's not good. Okay, there we go. Better. What do we got? So we got the off-road version of that car, which is pretty much the same as this up there. And then we got the dually version of the bed. So as you can see, it's not really like changing that much. It's just switching up the variants with the other variants. So, but this one I am interested in because it has a big a big ass trailer on the back of it. Like, I think I could fit two Corvettes on this thing. So actually, I'm gonna try that. Maybe the Corvette and one other car. So let's get another car in here because I think we can get two on there. Spawn new. Uh-oh. Where'd it go? What happened? Oh, okay, hold on. Oh, there it is. Duh. Let's make it a Hiroshi Sunburst Rally again. See if we can not screw it up. So let's put the more expensive one on top because it'll be less likely to fall off, I hope. put that down. This one doesn't go up all the way, though. That's kind of worrisome. It just goes flat. So I don't really like that, but I guess, like, what are you going to do? If it falls off, it falls off. We'll just have to deal with it. Oh, man, this one drops the frame rate a lot, though. I'm sitting at 25 frames per second right now, which is low for me. Uh-oh! Damn it! Restart. We got to try that again. That's not going to work. Because if I turn, it's just going to scrape the top of my car big time. Oh, coming in at an angle. There we go. All right. Hold it. And stop. Okay. Let's get this little car on the back. This is going to be good. Yeah, but I really don't like playing under 60 frames per second. I know that's PC master racist, but I don't know. It just once you get to play games at a really high frame rate, like everything else just seems below par. Eh. All right, so we're off. Here we go. This is cool. Yeah, I can see the delivery missions in this game being pretty fun once they add them. What everybody's really waiting for is the race update, though. So, oh, should we go around this loop? Oh my good god, this is gonna be terrible. Oh god, I can't turn. Oh no 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 no. Oh gosh. Oh, what a disaster. So that's probably $100,000 worth of damage right there. And to make matters worse, my trailer landed on my car. So yeah, that was fun. And we're on to the next one. Oh man, this video is going to run pretty long. What do we have next? Where was I? Oh, this one. So this is another really big trailer. This one's pretty much the same thing, only just a different style of trailer. I think I could probably get 3 cars on that if I really tried. Should we try? Yeah, fuck it. All right, get this back here. Where's this one? Get those back here. Let's park these on there first. And then this is gonna be kind of close. We might be able to get like these 2 cars and then the little pigeon on there, but or maybe this is this is shorter than I thought. Yeah, it is. Oh shit, it's a lot shorter than I thought. Damn. Okay, well maybe we'll get these 2 on here at least. I guess it's the same. I guess it's the same length as that other one. I guess it just looked longer for some reason. I don't know why. Oh yeah, that's beautiful. That fits perfectly. Yeah, that's all the cars we're going to get on there, though. I think this is in the running for my favorite trailer in this pack. Like, it's the one that works the best. Does it have and it has the guardrails on the side, but this one is destroying my frame rates. Like, now I'm only sitting at 19. Let's see if we can just do some mad jumps. I'm sorry I'm talking so bad. It's late, and I'm getting my words jumbled. And we actually made it on that little jump. Oh, what am I doing? This is the most fun I have, though, when I'm just messing around. I know this is the videos that you guys really like, because all my top-rated videos are me just messing around on BeamNG and just talking over it. So I'm going back to my roots a little bit with this. But I remember why I like doing these so much. These were the most fun to make. Let's see what we got. How many more do we have? An off-road limo version of these, so it's like a really absurdly long version of these cars. I think this is like a drifty version of it. Let's see. God, look how long this bitch is. That's like 2 cars lengths right there. That's compensating for something. Oh, whoa. Oh, two-wheeling. Oh, I think this car's ruined. Oh, no, it's fine. Let's see if we can actually drift it, though. Oh, it's got a lot of power, though. Let's see if we can kind of slalom through these. Handbrake! Oh! No, we can drift it. It drifts. It's just, you're not going to make it around a hairpin like that. And we crashed it. Okay, now it's not going anywhere. Damn it. It was cool, though. All right, what do we got left? We have like a Suburban type thing. So it's like they pretty much just added a back seat and the cover to the top. So yeah, that's pretty cool. We gotta wreck this. See how? Oh, parking brake. I think they also have like a police cruiser thing version of this. Like it's just a classic '90s Suburban, is what this is. With a tailgate. I don't know why it has a tailgate. If I were creating this, I would have split it down the middle, just like the actual cars do. Oh, big ramp time. Here we go. Whoa! Let's get some slow motion action. Boop, boop, boop. Oh, too slow-mo. Here we go. This is not going to be pretty, guys. Oh! Ooh! Oh, man, the roof just collapsed in on the car. Jesus. Can we still drive it? Yeah, we can still drive it. Of course we can. It's kind of... it's kind of grinding the ground a little bit, but it's still fine. These things are tough, man. I'll give them that. All right, we're cruising along through these. What else we got? Just the trailer version. Oh, there's the police cruiser version. I wonder if the lights work on it. Let's find out. No? Oh, yeah, there they are. They're on. They're just kind of puny. Like a 1950s cop one that is like a magnet that you put on top of it. That's what that is. But yeah, okay. Moving along. We just got the trailer variants, the off-road variant. Oh, this is probably my favorite one in the whole pack right here. Because they added a bunch of stuff to this. Like there is actual like ropes up there, which so now I know that like straps would actually be popular because they're right, or not popular, possible because they're right there. But yeah, this one adds like a bunch of stuff to the top. And the mirrors are a little wobbly, but that's no problem really. And this thing like looks like you would just like go trekking through like the Amazon or like Africa or something. Oh shit, I'm stuck. Okay, I'm not advertising this very good by getting stuck. No. Oh, there we go. We're free. I might ding it up a little bit, but that's all right. I probably wouldn't get in white though, because then it's pretty much just gonna be brown by the time you're done adventuring. But I'm pretty sure this thing's probably pretty good in the mud. Oh yes, of course it is. Look at that. That's beautiful. I can just imagine it now, like someone make a really good like Amazon map that's just made for like trucks like this with the that can go in water. It has like a snorkel and everything. So yeah, that's probably one of my favorite ones. I'm gonna wreck it because it has a bunch of parts that come off and it just looks spectacular when it crashes. So let's get up to speed here. I'm just running straight into that wall on the far side of the map. And we'll slow it down for good measure. Oh boy. Here we go, 130 miles an hour. And slow down time. Here we go. Ooh. So the straps and the spare just went flying pretty much, and yeah, it's pretty much half the length now. Okay. What else we got? Okay, this stuff doesn't really do anything. It's just kind of like a flatbed truck or whatever you call that. Yeah, but they don't really do anything. The next one that actually does something is this, and it is pretty much a tow truck. It is a tow truck actually, so I can turn on the sirens and I can lower this. And where's the other car? So let's see, this guy, he's having trouble on the side of the road, so we come to pick him up. That could be another mission, like a rescue mission type stuff, where you get to drive the tow truck. Put that up there like so, and let's scoop it up. I think he just dented the shit out of the back of this. Oh no. It looked like it was dented for a second. Okay, that's not exactly straight, but it's gonna have to do. And now we go wee woo wee woo. Why is that slipping? Why? Uh-oh, trouble ahead. Uh-oh. The parking brake didn't work for shit. That's a problem. We really need straps, like, deathly. Or some way to, or like virtual, like at least so you can like clamp on to the truck so it doesn't fall and move everywhere. So, because like that pretty much gives these things no purpose if the car's just gonna slide off the side of it like that. But I mean, it's still early in development, so I'll give them time. And the mod creators are amazing, and so they'll probably think of something like that soon enough. All right, so we're kind of, uh-oh, wrong truck. Kind of winding down here. Let's see if there's anything else that's worth taking a look at. Oh, so this is pretty much the off-road truck with a huge oh shit, why did I spawn right there? Whoops, whoops, whoops. Go somewhere else, like right there. That's not much better, but whatever. So yeah, this is pretty much the off-road truck with a moving van on the back. So yeah, not much practical reasoning behind that, but it's cool. Oh goddamn. We crashed it almost immediately. Cool. So yeah, that's pretty much all the vehicles that are in that mod pack. I will put the link in the description. Tell me if you guys liked it in the comments, and leave some suggestions for like future videos. That's like, because I do run out of ideas. That's why I don't post all the time. So if you guys have any ideas for videos, just tell me in the comments, and remember to subscribe and all that, and I will see you guys later.